I don't remember what.
I've received the spores, Volunteer. After that strange mission from 400, I was starting to think you were abandoning the only way to help our country and our conglomerate. But I was wrong. Your homeland will not forget this.
Hey there. This is Eleonora.
Hello.
I wanted to thank you again for helping us with that medicine. It's already been sent to people who need it.
Glad I could help. Listen, about your organization, Pravda. Can you tell me more about it?
Pravda was started back before Day X, the day I left the New World Corporation. The things I saw happening in New World's various departments, especially in the Medusa Division, troubled me. The experiments hidden from society, and even from the Soviet government, were deeply distressing. Do you know about what happened in Izumaylovsk?
Yes, well, I've heard rumors.
No, they weren't rumors. Subject 147. The test subject entered the conveyor and... reappeared, 60 miles from the experiment site. What was truly frightening is that the test subject was no longer an ordinary human.
Huh. So it's true. What's your objective in all of this?
To determine who's to blame. That story about Ognin, how he destroyed the old world, doesn't seem to entirely line up with what we've managed to discover thus far.
To be honest, I've been hearing a lot of strange things from my watcher recently. Things I don't have much inclination to believe.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I know the feeling. The same sort of thing happened to me, too. No one says anything concrete, but you just get the impression that something dirty is going on. By the way, I had a reason for calling you. We've got another mission for you. And perhaps it will also help you find the answers to these questions you're having.
I'm all ears.
I've received some data about an underground complex called the Podzemka. New World Corporation used it to secretly transport cargo around Granichny. Underground, of course. But what's important is that these documents I received mention a certain shipment numbered 147, which matches the designation of the madman's subject 147, of course. Coincidence? I doubt it. I think this Podzemka complex might have something terrible inside, but something that will greatly help our investigation.
So I'm heading that way? Where is this complex located?
That's the problem. It's a secret complex. These documents don't mention any sector or coordinates where the entrance is located.
Then I'll try to find out.
All right. Keep me in the loop.
Mikhail. Mikhail?
Okay. Oh, sorry. You scared me. I was in the middle of pouring myself some tea. What's up?
Do you know anything about a Podzemka complex?
Yes, I do. Not the best place for you to visit, though, buddy.
Visiting is exactly what I need to do.
I won't try to talk you out of it. But I'll only tell you the coordinates if you... well, prepare yourself first. I don't want to send you to your death. I don't need that blood on my hands.
What am I preparing myself for?
The mob. Ever heard of it?
No.
Good. That's what we call the underground beast. They're one of the species madmen. You know, human mutants. I'm not so good at telling them all apart. Most came from the workers who'd stay down there. Anyway, I only know two things. First, no one, eyes. And second, you'll need a mom scar. That's a special lantern. Its light scares off the mob.
Where do I get it?
There's this one guy who lives on the island. Strange type. A hermit. But an excellent craftsman. I don't know his name. We all call him the engineer. They say he lost his whole family and became a drunkard and a hermit. You can find him in Sector E5.